Hey guys, Bormac here, significantly more awake than yesterday. Good night's sleep. Well, moderate night's sleep. Better than no night's sleep. Let's go! Where we left off. Game? Sound effects? There we go. So my heroes are down here somehow. And everyone else is over here. It looks like I'm controlling everything on this particular surface world. I mean, there's this bit down here that I can't reach currently. What the? Garbage out of here. I hate Domain of Darkness. No, we need a force ship to go this way. I'm wondering what's back there. Actually, these two could go this way. I don't think this is inside my domain, though, so... Cats! I'm sad. I'll keep going this way. There you go. One gold mine, property me. Okay, they're shadow demons. That's why. Seriously, could you just give it a break? Give it a rest? Go away. Man, I really wish I had Watcher. I know what I can do. Summon a Zephyr Bird. And then move the Zephyr Bird so his vision kicks in. Jerk. Oh, he leveled up. Belindor, you are a warrior. You have very little in the way of offensive ability. 15 maximum level for this scenario. Okay, that's a dead end then. Good to know. Might as well join your elemental brethren and sisterin over there. Is this finished migrating yet? Next turn. Alright. Let's get giant warriors, I guess. You stay here. Okay. Hey, nice to meet you. Thank you for the town. Lindor, why do you not have much... Oh, that's why. That's slightly better. Whoops. Now Blender's not quite so weak. And you already have healing courtesy of those, so... Let's get you some health. As well make a Firecaster who. There we go. Yeah, you just keep doing that. See where it gets you. Why do they keep stopping? I don't understand that. These people are defending until it migrates. Oh, hi. Well, that was unfortunate. That's a lot of warlords. Are you having fun, Vorsar, with your death storms? I'm gonna come down there and I'm gonna kick your butt. Yep, you all have shadow sickness. Prepare to die. That actually went pretty well. Can't tell if we're inside or outside his casting domain. It's, with all these anti-magic fields, it's just kind of weird. No, you need a sanctuary so you guys can finally heal. That was the first town I had, so I should probably try to get it back. Hey, bone dragons. Bone dragons don't get shadow walking like living dragons do for some reason. Should be fine, should be fine. Earth Elemental keeps summoning them. Again. can you guys... Wait, let's just intern first and then try to kill them. Well, that worked out. Whee! You're on my list, Borsar, and your constant rain of death storms. You're gonna get an Earth Elemental party here in a minute. I'm also gonna take this. It's mine now, not yours. Ha ha. Oh, did he just take my town again? Well, somebody did. Quick battle! GTFO! Get the frick out. Decided you didn't want to lose your entire army? Force field! That should be fine. What kind of defense are we looking at down here? Hey, we're looking at Vorsar and some dragons. That's gonna make things hard for my Earth Elementals. Oh well, keep it up. Excuse me. How did you die? How did you die? I don't understand how you just died there. Goodness. Checking your odds. And magic bolts. Marksmanship 3 helps out a lot. You crazy warlords. How many casting points do you have left? 13. could I cast? Shooting stars. Nope. Okay. Cosmic spray then. Right here. You're dead. Also dead. Didn't quite kill him. Come on. I don't know how much health he has. Better than nothing. Nobody died. Better than nothing. That's what I mean. Yeah, might as well. Ta-da! Don't you dare die. That was close. One hit point. Earth Elemental was ready. It isn't anymore. You have leadership 1? I guess you do. Sit tight in that town for a minute. Really, guys? Really? I'ma tear you apart! Okay, now we need to recast haste and bless. And you can get more resistance. Might as well make a teleportation gate.